Hi guys, this is Athalavi recording part 34 of my project hospital walkthrough. Right, let me see. So this department should be operational now. And let's rake in some money now. So that grant really helped us out. I think we should keep it in mind that this is the best way to earn. The grants are the best way to earn rather than anything else. If we buy two more ambulances, we can't afford it. We unlock this. Right now we should do something about the critical workload in some places. There was no critical workload in the 18 idle rooms. We don't want the idle rooms either. Right. Internal medicine. What is the problem here? This has got a high workload. Alright, these four patients have an ugly environment thing going on. So let me fix that. Bed got broken? This is the first time this has happened. How to repair a broken bed? And those beds cost a lot. How do you fix a bed? I have no idea. So she's still on the bed, so I can't move her. But it still says someone can rest there. Why does it say that? No idea, let's continue. Right, now we have the money to do something about the prestige of our hospital. Or should we work on more hospitalization? So our worst performing, you know what, let's just buy two ambulances and think about this later on. Let them be purple this time. Right, we can contact another insurance company. Oh, we can contract only three at the same time. This complicates things. So that didn't help either. We spent everything on that. I thought I would get more patients or something. More patients would increase the income of the hospital and stuff. We're back to square one because of that. So there's low prestige and for medical laboratories. We have lots of flower pots and stuff here, and despite that, sometimes you just cannot tell what they want. Okay, so hospitalization here is full as well. I don't have any ideas to change that. I think I'm going to stop soon and search for a solution. I want to know how the insurance companies work in this. So instead of three departments, three insurance companies contracted at once, I want to contract four. And I don't know how to do that yet. So I want to find out about that. So two patients collapsing at the same time. Not good. And this room still doesn't seem to be of any use at all. It says it has a high workload, but nurse's station is critical. Let's see, should we get new nurses? We don't need one with medical surgery, but the rest are really horrible interns. Right, let's hire her. What area of the hospital had a workload that was too high? so one of the doctor's offices has a critical workload. And that one is this. Do we have enough doctors to deal with all these patients? Let's continue. Buying those ambulances cost us a lot. And they aren't operational either. There's no bed for the trauma center. Just like this. Do we need to constantly be adding beds for them? That's such a hassle. What should I do? Let's add another trauma section. The floor should be like this. A door here. This is a really tiny center. I don't know what to do. And we haven't changed the improve the tiles here. Wait, was it the trauma center that was? It was both the edge observation room and the trauma center. All right, let's change this to an observation room. Observation room, sorry. This room is way too dependent for this. All right, this was the broken. All right, let's take a short detour and repair this. Right, we fixed our bed. What about this? The floor is another color, who cares? Okay. Well, that was fast. Although Betty has already fallen. Didn't we just build one? Seriously? So our patients just aren't getting there. I just built this on, wait, not this one. Can't do anything about that right now. We have extra doctors, extra nurses, and still there's a problem. So out of five patients, we've lost four. That's not really a good sign. Why aren't we getting any patients here? I will think about that later. And the ambulances are doing nothing. I shouldn't have rushed and bought those ambulances anyway. And this room remains empty too. Or was this room? One second. Right, I think we need to check this out though. All right, we have something missing here. Is she leaving? Yeah, I think she's leaving. So finally, we're taking patients here. That's okay. The day workload is critical for this place. Hopefully, this one will ease the problems. we should have spent this money on hospitalization rather than on ambulances. Right, I think I'm going to stop there. Thank you for watching. This is Athalavi from Thalga.com. Visit our Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter accounts, the link to which we provided in the description below. Thanks for watching.